Good morning, students. How are you all, dear children? Once again, I welcome to all in my SST class. Children, as you all know that we are discussing chapter 11. The name of the chapter is People Who Help Us. Okay, children? In our previous class, we had discussed about the topic Postman. Okay, children. Now, children, in this class, we will discuss about doctor. Okay, our today's topic is doctor. Okay, so children, let's start the class. The person who treats sick people is called a doctor. Here, sick means person who fall ill. Okay, so children, the person who treats sick people is called a doctor. The doctor looks after our health. Doctor is a person who takes care of our health. In fact, the doctor checks the newborn baby and makes sure that everything is normal. Children, in fact, the doctor also checks the newly born baby. It means he also checks the infants and makes sure that everything is normal in the infant. Okay, you can see in the picture, doctor is treating the newly born baby. Okay, if we get injured, it means if we get any kind of wound, okay, if we are having any kind of wound on our body, so doctor also applies medicines, he also applies ointment on our wound and also covers the wound with a bandage. As you can see in the picture, doctor is applying bandage on the hand of the patient. Okay, he is covering the wound with a bandage. Okay, he tells us why we fall ill. Doctor is a person who tells us why we fall ill. Okay, he gives us reason why we fall ill. He advises us to follow the rules of hygiene. He also advises us to follow the rules of cleanliness to keep ourselves fit. Okay, to keep ourselves fit, doctor also advises us to follow the rules of cleanliness. Okay, children. The doctor gives vaccination to protect us from diseases like polio, TB and cholera. So, children, doctor is a person who gives us vaccination, who also gives us injection to protect us from diseases like polio. In the first picture, you can see polio, TB. In the second picture, tuberculosis, you can see. And in the third picture, you can see cholera. These are the diseases. Okay. Doctor gives vaccination to protect us from diseases like polio, TB and cholera. Okay. These are the diseases. Every big village has a dispensary where one or more doctors treats those who live in the village. Children, every big village has a dispensary. You can see in the picture. It is a dispensary where people are standing. Okay. Every big village has a dispensary where one or more doctors treats those who live in the villages. Okay. You can see in the picture, this doctor is treating his patient. Okay. He is in village now. This is a picture of a village. In village, there only one or more doctors treats the patients. Okay, those who live in the villages. Okay. A group of villages has a primary health center. Children, you can see in the picture, primary health center. A group of villages has a primary health center where the doctors treat sick people. In the PHC, also doctor treats the sick people and gives them proper medicines. Doctor also prescribes their patients proper medicines. Okay. A city has many hospitals. A city has many hospitals. Okay, children. You can see in the picture. In this picture also, you can see a doctor is treating his patient. And a city has many hospitals. You can see the picture of Fortis La Femme Hospital. It is in New Delhi. Okay. A city has many hospitals. It means a city has hospitals more than one. Okay. At places that do not have dispensaries, or hospitals. Children, at places where there is no any kind of dispensary or no any kind of hospitals, doctors and other staffs move around in a van. Children, where there is no any dispensary, no any hospital, their doctors and their medical team, their staffs move around in a van or in a minibus. You can see it is a minibus, and here you can see van, okay. In a van or minibus, doctors move and also they prescribe medicines and other facilities to treat sick people, okay. Sick people are treated by the doctors and their medical team, okay. In this bus or in the ambulance, okay. Here you can see mobile dispensary. This is a picture of a mobile dispensary. Okay, such vans are called as mobile dispensaries. Such vans are known as mobile dispensaries. Vans like this, in this picture you can see, and this picture also you can see. These vans are known as mobile dispensaries. Okay, children, there are doctors who treat sick animals. Children, you can see there are also some doctors who treat sick animals. Okay. Sick animals are also treated by the doctors. They are called as veterinary doctors. Okay. Doctors, those who treat sick animals are called as veterinary doctors. Here in this picture you can see this doctor is treating a cow. Okay. He is treating an animal. Okay. So these doctors are known as veterinary doctors. So children, that's all for today. Thanks for watching my videos. Take care at home, children, everyone. Keep liking and sharing and subscribing my videos. Till then, children, must take care. Bye-bye and thank you, everyone.